conversation is never what you want to hear. It's funny how much words can hurt you, even after all these years. I want to make an observation about how you tear your world apart. And every time I try to tell you, you blame it on your fickle.